Don't know that we're going to be able to get what I've been seeing. It's calmed down a little bit, but it looks like the bees are swarming. I'm talking, they are just all over everywhere. I'm going to try and get a better view. Can't get a whole lot going into the sun, but it looks like they're going to try and go for the hill. We've got a lot of dead wood down there, and they may try and make a hive down there in one of those old dead logs. I'm suited. I'm home alone. So I went ahead and put on my veil and my gloves. Got sweatpants, boots, long sleeve shirt, white, not red, thank you very much. I'm not going to be disappointed. I wish I could have gotten out here about 5 minutes sooner, because the whole front was just covered, absolutely covered. This isn't supposed to happen the first year. This is just we got them last spring, so we've not even had them 1 year yet. And it's not supposed to happen this year. Next year was the year we were supposed to have to worry about it. But apparently it did. Oddly enough, we've got the greenhouse over here, and they are absolutely not in here at all. Wouldn't mind. Well, I would too mind if they were, but hopefully I'm keeping this pointed in the right direction. I've heard that when they start doing this, you don't worry too much about stings because they're too busy trying to find their new home. And it looks like they're going to go for the hollow log. They're very interested in that. I really don't want to get much closer because I don't want to aggravate them. But looks like I'm losing my bees. Goodbye, bees. Dang, I wish I thought. I'm going to stop for just a minute so I can try and get some close-up pictures.